Oh no, it was just on a live and it cut out, so I don't know what happened with the live. So I've still got a little bit of cornage to go on my search, so I'm going to continue it on a video right here. And this is the coin I was up to. So we've got a vanilla slice Great Aussie Coin Hunt coin from 2022. So some prices on those, $2.50 to $8.50. Cool. Like that. Let's see what else we might have in this roll of $1 coins, and then we'll get on to the $2 coins. Oh, here we go. Iced Vovos. There we go. What's going on with this? We've got vanilla, oh no, vanilla slice, and then iced Vovos. Got all the sweets. But these Great Aussie Coin Hunt coins from 2019, between $3 and $9 are some prices on those. Ooh, 2014. Ooh, I was hoping for the kangaroos design on that one. Chogham coin. This one is not in great condition, but some of these Chogham coins can sell for between $1.50 and $6. Put it aside, but I won't hold on to that one in that condition. Okay. Looking to see if that is. No, I was checking to see if it was a Spuru error under the kangaroo there. Not Spuru. Let's check this one for rotations. Ooh, not quite. Okay. $85. And last coin here, 2010. I might wait to do the $2 roll on another live, on another video. Cool. Thanks. See ya.